culture, an environment that strengthens our community. Our parochial vicar, Father Antonio Ferreira, has started ministry to the Cold Gold Water Hospital and nursing facility, particularly through ministry to the sick and to mass at their facility. Additionally, St. Anne's Circle for Christian Service was established in support of ministry to the sick from our parish and the clergy. The religious education program on Roosevelt Island was marvelously headed by Lisa Ellery Hubbard, has received greater interest and participation. The sacristan, lecture, and altar service ministries are also, as you will see, marked with enthusiasm and vitality. The parish music ministry, headed by Mark Echo, and here led by Austin Philemon, has reshaped the cantor and choral community. There are some of these are just some of the many wonderful things we have been doing. As many know, we have not come without our challenges over the years. The nature of gathering in a small storefront chapel for most liturgies, then going to the Good Shepherd down the street for larger gatherings and events, had inherited challenges. Some may have seemed like Catholicism on the road, or maybe even out of the suitcase. Nonetheless, our new space will allow us to further unpack our sense of Catholic home and be empowered by this new facility. It will help us so much in our corporate worship, education, and fellowship. As Catholics, and with your prayers and help, Your Eminence, we know and strive for the grace of God, and now we have a new home. Your Eminence, thank you so much.
Boy, thank you, Peg. Well said. Beautiful. Helps me appreciate the parish. Thank you.